happening. Something extraordinary.
Something exciting.
Hello, D23 Expo, and thank you, Alan. Hi, everybody. We're going to have some fun. From a wild carpet ride to a wild river ride, we have gone deep into the jungles to find the inspiration for one of our next big adventures. In fact, we've gone all the way to the backside of water in Jungle Cruise. Thank you. Of course, as you know, Jungle Cruise takes its cue from the beloved park's attraction, but like Pirates of the Caribbean, it will sail into a world all of its own on the big screen. Frank is the charismatic skipper of a dubious-looking riverboat called L'Aquila, from which he runs a sightseeing business that may or may not be totally above board. Frank is approached by a determined scientist and explorer, Dr. Lily Houghton, who hires him to take her downriver on a dangerous mission. Of course, since they're polar opposites, this sets the stage for a freewheeling adventure filled with unexpected twists, over-the-top comedy, and most of all, star power.
Feel like halfway through yours, they were starting to kind of understand, oh my God, I love this bit. And then I feel like they were just waiting for my trailer. And I think that's the better representation of our film.
Look, I can't deny it. I delivered a cool trailer. They went crazy. But then there was something about it that the audience was like, it just doesn't feel right.
Maybe it was when my name was like
And then
that
when she
big.
Came out, they loved her. They loved her trailer too as well. But I mean, the coolest thing that we're here at D23, and we've talked about this, is that it's actually named after me. It's Dwayne. D23, that's where the D comes from. It's Dwayne.
Right.
It's Dwayne.
They're incredible. It is the warmest room you will ever walk into. They're just diehard fans, and they're so excited that you're there. They want to see that you're excited, because they are, you know. And I think this movie is, you know, based on this ride that's just seared into people's sense of nostalgia and their memories with their family. And so there's this sort of fondness for it. For us walking in the room, it just felt really welcoming, very cool.
Disney is a special place. You know, the parks, Disneyland, Disney World is a special place. And you know, I think we recognize that, we realize that, and how cool it is. I mean, truly, it's an honor. Jokes aside, to be able to bring Jungle Cruise to life, a real honor.